You've got to help me. Well, not me, but me friend. Their ship's under attack.
Not owning a ship myself, there's precious little I can do to render assistance. But you, you look like someone who has a ship. It's something about your eyes. They're probably the number of them.
That was some flying. I imagine. To be honest, I was looking the other way. Didn't want to faint from excitement. I really must give you something for your bravery. For instance, a warning to be less cavalier in future. Oh, and also this.
They're gonna be back. Trust me. I don't want to worry you, but I've got a feeling in my bones that the First Order is going to stage another attack. After all, who'd be expecting it after you just routed them? Me! That's who. You need to go make sure they can't attack the castle again. They won't be back in a hurry after the drubbing you just gave them. I bet they're still licking their wounds. Oh, sure, just dawdle around. It's not like the fate of the galaxy is at stake.
Thank you. It seems that the original owners of some of our most valuable articles have come to reclaim them. If they really wanted them, then they shouldn't have let us steal them in the first place. Please, persuade them to leave peacefully. And I mean that they should be peaceful. You can be anything but.
Battles. Always battles. That battle remind you of anything? Certainly reminded me. One of the most infamous battles of all time. The Battle of Yavin. You must have heard of that. I mean, you've at least heard of the Death Star, right? That led to the Battle of Hoth. You had to wrap up warm for that one, and avoid getting stepped on by an AT-AT. And finally, we arrive at the Battle of Endor. Practically the entire Empire brought down by teddy bears and a handful of rebels. Thank you. Maybe one day I'll take part in an epic battle like those.
And would you be interested in some honest toil? I am here as a representative of the respected businessman Unker Plutt. He has recently secured the crash site of a Star Destroyer, and he has need of skilled pilots to break the wreckage up into more manageably sized pieces. If you're interested, then please, this way. I assure you, you will be recompensed handsomely for this work.
You! I need you to break up that Star Destroyer so my scavengers can pick it clean.
You look well! Surprisingly well.
Z6 riot control baton to remember him by. See? Wait, what? Where's it gone? I bet it was that no good pear from earlier. Go get it back for me.
No.
Not for me. For the memory of FN2199.
Hmm. doing it. Practice makes perfect, I guess. Oh, hello there. You come to steal this back, have you? Well, I've got some bad news for you. Get them!
Every time I hit someone with this, I'm going to think of you, Nines. It's only right that you have this in return. I just want to be alone for a while.
Trugono! Lekasumuro! Halfino Paul Panatu! Kipono jora jana lo, hisogra po drama, jola tambal prir, okona fantolo malija, po ulog danasha sumunda. Kunmola napli.
This gentleman asks if we could pick up a very special delivery for him from a nearby clearing. He would go himself, but he has to tend to a poorly relative. Oh, such a kind-hearted individual. I assume that in this, his hour of need, we will happily oblige him, won't we?
We should ask him if there's anything else they want. Relocated. Asked for danger money for that last job, Athano. I could have been badly burned by all that plasma. What's that? You want to hear a tale of excitement and daring, huh?
Help with something. Come on. Don't hurt the baby, won't you?
Kamauk. Kamawanim donjinjen gundum. Gagwarishka buki. Kanji klub na asikin fishta fenchi. Yada faru kanji klub nikan takodana lofka. Yada rishka sipas. Garana efka su.
This kindly resistance sympathizer tells me that Kanji Club have information which could help us in our struggle against the First Order. If we can meet with Kanji Club, she is prepared to broker a deal for the data.
Siwasu kumasukari mevkas, saruni buki.
You wish to know if they have told anyone else about the weakness in the First Order's defenses?
Haha, lu cuma bisa dapetin informasinya hanya dari kami.
We are very lucky indeed. It appears that Kanji Club are the only ones who know of the First Order's critical weakness.
Oi! Kita diserang! Hancurin mereka semua!
Oh my! We have been tricked!
Yeah. Mm-hmm.